the new Prime Minister.
The time has come to act because the British people have had enough. Everyone knows the values that we politicians represent. And don't forget, my job is to protect business. No ifs or buts. My job is to serve bosses. And I will tell you something else. I will take personal responsibility for Brexit and to all those who continue to prophesy disaster. I say, yes, there will be disaster. Let's get going now. Let's change the tax rules. And yes, let's start now on those free trade deals. And let's promote the welfare of business that has always been so close to the hearts of the British government. It is time to change the record. It is time to change government forthwith. It is time to change Prime Minister. One point you or your parents or grandparents need to remember is that the banks are our bosses. But you know what? The British people have had enough of shit politicians. And I will tell you something else about my job. The buck stops here.